can say sway you sway, but you get to a point beyond the veil mm-hmm. where your worship is for real. Candace is gonna come and Bishop Gordon is gonna jump in here a little bit. We're gonna be here tonight worshiping the Lord. How many know if he never does anything else? He's always done that. He's worthy of all the worship because of who he is. Come on, clap your hands, everybody.
To get me, you'll never understand my pain.